Lorna the other day came to one of my dances in Tacoma, and she found out about this going on. She said, "Hey, I live right next to her. Like, I'm going to go to that." So, and she told me when she came in here, she has not worn a skirt that short for 30 years. Give her a big hand. Okay, let's draw for our first random raffle prize. Okay. Thank you, Lorna.
There's some pretty nice gift certificates in there, yes.
Okay, let's go ahead and this couple! Okay, going to the next table! You should have done that! I'm the one who did your
job! And Jeff, you're the one who
okay. Thank you.
start, the first word is the title, so I better cut it before they start singing, because I think it starts right off with the title. Okay, name that song. That was number 12.
Huh?
Number 13. Name that tune. Okay, that was number 13. Now, number 14. I want some feedback. Are these too hard, or are they too easy, or just right? They're too easy. I heard the too easy. Okay, let's do this. Hang on a second. We're going to make it a little harder. Okay, I'm going to play this one backward.
But you know what? Raise your hand and I'll stop the music.